सो H3 इक्वल टू पाइथन इज वेरी सिंपल सिंपल लैंग्वेज। सो आई फाउंड इज पाइथन पाइथन इज इन देयर स्ट्रिंग प्रेजेंट एंड नॉट प्रेजेंट। सो हाउ टू चेक इट? प्रिंट पाइथन इज पाइथन इन एक्स। सो दैट इज तो ओनली आइडेंटिटी ऑपरेटर इन S3। सो रिजल्ट इज ट्रू, पाइथन इज ऑलरेडी इन देयर गिवन द स्ट्रिंग्स एंड ओनली आई वॉन्ट टू वन कैरेक्टर्स। सो टी इज गिवन। इफ आई से इफ बोथ टू टाइप्स ऑफ स्ट्रिंग, सो सिंपल पाइथन एंड पाइथन इज डिनोटिंग पाइथन पाइथन। ओके सो टू रिजल्ट्स आर मोर पाइथन पाइथन एंड चेक इट, पाइथन इज ट्रू। अब विच टाइप ऑफ विच या विच किस टाइप की उसने स्ट्रिंग ली है आपसे, दिस इज पाइथन या ओनली वो पाइथन, विच टाइप ऑफ पाइथन। तो हाउ टू चेक इट? सो चेक इट ओनली लेंथ ऑपरेटर दैट इज यूज टू अहेड, आगे की ओर मैं पढ़ाऊंगा जिसमें पाइथन हाउ टू चेक इट योर स्ट्रिंग विच इंडेक्सिंग विच परफॉर्म टू इंडेक्सिंग। सो अगर प्रिंट तो S3 सो 37 कीवर्ड्स। ओके 37 कीवर्ड्स इफ आई वांट टू चेक व्हाट इज द लेंथ ऑफ स्ट्रिंग्स। ओके सो ओके दिस इज अ इफ यू वांट टू चेक रिटर्न ट्रू इफ द ऑब्जेक्ट प्रेजेंट इन द स्पेसिफाइड कलेक्शन नॉट इन, रिटर्न ट्रू इफ द गिवन ऑब्जेक्ट नॉट प्रेजेंट इन द स्पेसिफिक कलेक्शन। सो इफ आई चेक पाइथन दिस इज फेल्स रिजल्ट। सो आई गिवन रिजल्ट नॉट इन, ठीक है, ओनली टू टू ऑपरेटर्स आर very easy, not in, not in, not in and not in and in, or oh, this is a membership operator and this is a identity operator are two types, this is and not. Okay, this is done your operators. Same list, so you call only list, dictionary, set, and tuples are used in the in this case membership operators. Given the list is given in the this is characters is present in the list or not, so that is membership operator to check it. Okay. So you have done is operators, special operators and ऑपरेटर्स. सो एनी डाउट स्पेशल ऑपरेटर्स?
नो सर,
नो
ओके. सुविक डन.
यस सर, डन.
ओके. सो योर ऑपरेटर्स इज डन. सो सिक्स फंडामेंटल, सिक्स मॉड्यूल्स है. दिट इज इनपुट एंड आउटपुट स्टेटमेंट्स. यू नो इनपुट इज आउटपुट स्टेटमेंट्स. व्हाट इज इनपुट एंड आउटपुट स्टेटमेंट्स? यू ऑलरेडी नो. सो इनपुट स्टेटमेंट्स इज विच मीन फेयाज एंड कृष्णा. यू हैव डन दिस रिजल्ट.
No, sir. Today I did not expect class. I have one, so I did not finish your homework.
ओके.
Today, give again. I'll do it, sir.
ओके सर. यू विल ट्राई एंड
Okay, sir.
इफ यू If you've not done it, I will try. I will teach you tomorrow. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So, special operator is done, and this is a input and output statements. Reading dynamic input from the keyboard. Reading dynamic input from the keyboard. So, that is input and output statements. So in Python 2, the following two functions are available to read dynamic input from the keyboard: raw input and input. So raw input only use your 2.0. So 2 version is earlier, so 2.0, 2.0 is a old version. So latest version 3.0. So that is used on input functions. So for you, basically raw input is definition is raw input. This function always reads the data from the keyboard in the form of string format. We have to convert the string type to our required type by using the corresponding type casting methods. So this is means x raw input, enter the first number, x print, print of x. So it is always print str type only for any input type, so that only this output put 2.0 versions. If I say go through the enter row input, x is
row input
numbers, enter the first number, and this is a error because 3.0 Python version 3.0 not support row input, only support this is input. So go through run, enter the number, so only input are stable in 2.3.0, 3.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 3. Up to 3.9.1. So this is raw input only 2. So earlier version is stopped. So if you want to 3. Version only input version input. So not at all. Only input is a input functions can be used to read data directly in your required format. We are not required to type casting. Pattern type casting means perform type casting. Perform. Okay. So input enter any value type of x. Only if you given 10. So this is only default type is string. If you want enter 10.1, so default only string. So be always only input there are enter value if you want type casting. So that is, if I say, okay, note, but in Python 3, we have only input method and row input method is not available. Then Python 3 input functions behavior exactly same as row input method of 2.0, early version 2.12 up to every input value is treated as a str type only. So any value, so treat only string value. Okay. So if I check it, so x input the any number. So if I try 1, 2 and print of type of x, so result is class str. If I say enter 1 floating value and print type of x, so what a type of str, only str, any value type only default by str string type. So if I say float and boolean value true, this type is print of type of x only str. So that means every input value is treated as str type only. So if I say I want to only two number check in users, so go through type casting. So how to type casting? So I will example, go through n1 equal to input enter the first number. Okay, this is just command line, so I will show you PyCharm. Okay. Many result, different type of value, different of same day. Write a program to read two numbers, keyboard print sum. So x input enter the first number,
y
input enter the second numbers, enter the second number. So int x, so type casting convert str, many default value only string, so str convert to integers. X is a convert integer, so I variable, to convert I assign to I variable, and y is convert integer, so assign to j. So j plus I plus j equal to the sum of two numbers equal to z. So this is the result of type casting. So result is, okay, Fayaz Krishna Sobhi. my timing was 10 minutes only, remaining 10 minutes. So after this 10 minutes, window is closed. So you're disconnect. So after try again, same link. So teacher and attend the class, okay? This is time remaining meeting time only. This is a recording only 45 minutes. Okay. So again, I can connect you. Okay. So this is a very complex. Okay. Yeah. So visible now, my screen visible. This is PyCharm.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, so num1 equal to input. Enter the first number. This is same copy, paste, enter the second number, so, okay, x equal to, because type casting, so, int of number one and y equal to int of num two. So z equal to x plus y. And print the sum of numbers and z. Then this for space so 12 and 24. This result is sum of two numbers in 36. Okay, but this is a complex. Is a if our first is num input, enter the first number input, then enter second number. This is a field type casting. So only type casting was define a variables. So declare a variables. So automatically convert to type casting. So I will see you here. This. So int, there is already type casting, so this declared only int. So print two numbers comma num1 plus num2. सेम रिजल्ट ना, अंडरस्टैंड हाउ टू विल टाइप, हाउ टू गेट टू टाइप कास्टिंग, हाउ टू यूज टाइप कास्टिंग, डन ना. सो नंबर वन नंबर टू एंड फिर आफ्टर द इंट नम वन एंड इंट नम टू आफ्टर दिस टाइप कास्टिंग फिर द एडिंग एंड द कॉल द वेरिएबल्स जेड. So already I have to define a variable and enter a value. So default a int. So default a type casting and int to num2 integer input is a second number. So defined already sum of two numbers. So this is type casting. Get it? Sovik?
Yes, sir.
देखो इसमें कुछ नहीं होता कि आप देखो सोविक इसमें कुछ नहीं होता कि आप टाइप कास्टिंग करते हो ना, जैसे क्या आपकी जो CMD ना वो बाय डिफॉल्ट कमांड लाइन आर्गुमेंट क्या करता है, बाय डिफॉल्ट आपकी हर वैल्यू को स्ट्रिंग लेता है. अब स्ट्रिंग को कन्वर्ट करने के लिए हमें इंटीजर इंटीजर या फ्लोट वगैरह कुछ भी कन्वर्ट करना है तो हमें टाइप कास्टिंग करना पड़ेगा. फॉर एग्जाम्पल देट इज आई वॉन्ट टू फ्लोट, सो फ्लोट फ्लोट so num1 and num2 1.22 and 2.55 so resulted 4.77. if I say float and int, so what is the result? 1.23 and 4.55. Result is invalid because first is float. So first is float is right, but second is always int. So but default is value is float. So type value error. So invalid iteral for int with base 10, but because base float, so your code is terminated. So if I say example one more. 1.2.45 second number is integer only, so result is 18.43999888988 many more. Okay,
yes sir,
done na? Okay, if I say only one line, so because his internet is just connected a few seconds, so after reconnected same link, okay, if disconnected,
okay.
So if you want to only one line that result, so this is enter, this is one line, so 12 plus 30 is equal to the sum of 13. This is a one line argument, the one line code, the sum of int input enter the first number and second is int input and second numbers and just